Hello, everybody. I just kind of want to go over a little of my grocery shopping today at Larry's Produce. I spent about $30. I actually exactly spent $30 because I went up to $36 and I only had $30. They only accept cash. And that's what I got. So that's all I got. I got these two dozen eggs. They're $1.75 each. Probably an expensive side, but I didn't want to make another stop and we were out of eggs. I got some... Hey, Ender, what's up? I got some red onions here.
White.
And then we got some white and red onions. I got some broccoli for Ender. Would you like broccoli, Ender?
Yeah.
I also got some spinach. These were 50 cents each, or two for a dollar. Some squash, I think this is squash, I don't know what it was, it looked kind of interesting, so I thought I'd give it a try. Also bought some avocados, they're 59 cents each. Ender, can you please not do that? Great, thank you. We also have some cilantro, remind me of salsa, so I was thinking I was going to make some salsa tonight when we watch Transformers 2, when Naomi gets home.
Yeah.
Got some green onions. A ton of eggplant. This is my new favorite vegetable. This thing is awesome. Yeah.
Did you make me call my mom?
Oh, really?
I got necklace
for him. Oh, it's just right over there. It's right over there. And then we got some mushrooms. I think these were kind of expensive. They're like $1.79 a pound. I just was craving mushrooms. I got two mangoes here for Ender, some bananas, and some lemons. So, that's what you can get for $30. It's a lot of vegetables. Hello, everybody. I'm just going to go over my lunch, some lunch ideas. Have some red leaf lettuce that I chopped up here, washed it just now. I also have some cooked onions, along with some mushrooms and some pork. I'm actually going to put together a little sandwich using my favorite Spider-Man plate here. Those are cucumbers. I'll get these little lettuce leaves here. I'll make myself a little sandwich. So, pretty nice and easy to do. Grab one of these bad boys right here. Get some mushrooms. And I got some onions. Yummy onions. Onions make things sweet, which I really do like. And then there you go. Got a nice pork sandwich right there.